Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to disable aim with motion control option in The Legend of Zelda Kings of the Kingdom on Switch. So, first you have to click this plus button on your right, then go to options, and here you have aim with motion control. And that's all, you disabled aim with motion controls option. Thanks you guys for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.